Hello friends, welcome to my channel Daily Solution. Today we will see 10 lines on computer. 10 lines on computer. Please like, share and subscribe. First point, a computer is a electronic device that allows us to communicate with individual as all over the world. Second point, a computer has two main components: hardware and software. Third point, it was created for the purpose of solving problems and doing computation. Fourth point, a monitor CPU and keyboard comprise of the computer. Fifth point, most powerful computers of today are called super computers. Sixth point, playing games, listening to music, accessing the internet, viewing movies and completing programs are all done on a computer. 7 point, today computers are used in almost everywhere. Offices, hospitals, stations, schools, etc. 8 point, computers are capable of performing complex functions which has decreased our efforts and simplified our life. 9 point, computers are utilized in a variety of profession, including medical education, and research. 10 point, nowadays people can work from home and earn their livelihood using computers. All the YouTubers, bloggers, social media influencers earn fame as well as money. Using computer, thank you for watching video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.